Another episode of Adventures of Zelk is probably part 6 now. As you can see, I have changed my costume. We gotta stick with the buckets. The only thing is we have to level up along the way, of course, but that's it. Just the bucket run. Now we start. Oh, hello! You reminded me of Sekiro. What? You could swim? Wait, I mean, go underwater? I don't know what's going on now. Okay, one, two, three. Stab. Okay, heal. Gotcha. Oh, he's behind me? What? Yep.
Just remember,
so it begins.
In the end, you're better off alone.
That ability. All over the map, right? What if we get that weapon? Slide away from that. Can you get off your horse now? That'd be fantastic. Trying to heal. Yeah, it's my favorite number. I guess. Just wait for his ass to come back, you know? There you go. Okay, get it. Of course I fucked. Fucking, I couldn't even fucking dodge, like the circle button wouldn't even fucking work. I fucking pressed you. Alright, damn a rose. I wanna sew what you do. What do you got going on? That's what you look like without a fucking, tortured soul. Firebender. Why are you after me? You looked like you were so mad at me. I'm so confused. Like if Kenpachi Zaraki was in this one. So close. Well, that did not work as well as I thought it would have. Bastard, much? Right? I'm sorry. Should've told you to dodge. Right? My bad. Alright, let's go get him. Back to the front, I got the back. Yeah. force. That isn't dodgeable. Alright, now
you will fall.
Let's hope, brother. Now. I don't know if I'm supposed to hit him, but fuck it, right? Hopefully it won't down to be this. That much. Alright. Let's get him! Oh yeah, 1100, dude. Swell. And they had an update on this. I don't know what they did though. Fun, you gotta move. I forgot your AI is stupid. I have to move. But you ain't gonna jump. That's the ridiculous part about it. Come on, bud. Get him. A la verga, pinche carajo. Can I fucking hit you?
Two down.
Me versus you, buckets. hit, dodge, hit kind of deal. So close. Oh, the brutality behind that. All right, bud. Let's do this. Sit out of your way? Oh, okay. Find that out when you die first. I don't believe you can last when you're the one getting in the way. Go this way, bud. Kill a man with my buckets. I guess. Aha! Good job.
Not yet.
Ah, told you he would die. Oh, now I have to fight him. Better motherfucking thing. Heart beating so loud. Fuck. The suspense is killing me. Oh, my heart right now. It's like a bloodborne fight. Ah. Yeah! Heart rate. Dude, like... Oh, that scared me. Oh my god, dude, that was... beautiful! Fantastic, I might say myself. Glad I didn't die. I feel like a PS2 game collecting all the floaty things. Because they're important. You know? That's how it feels right now. Shrink by gun. Well, fantastic, we did another boss. There's gotta be more, right? This ain't the boss, is it? I don't want it to be. I'm gonna rest real quick.
Several of our noble can of hallowed scent many, but Latimer was. Our holy work continues, Lampbearer.
Yeah, we got upgraded.
May Aureus's divine radiance flow through me and into you.
Awesome. Another one? No, we're good. Awesome, cool. Let's keep going. Four. Are you seeing the skeleton thing right now? Okay. That's weird. The right light. Right light. Cleanse the beacon. How many beacons are there? It's my first beacon, guys. Ooh. My guy looks happy. How many beacons are there? Maybe it wasn't? It definitely wasn't. Now. Hello, friend. Maybe I should give you a bath. Hello, friend. Keep jumping everywhere, I might kill you. Jeebus, a lot of turtle thingies. Ah, fuck. Alright, well, didn't look at the tail. That was my bad. I just saw shiny. I really need to look at the fucking tails. Stupid. That was really stupid. Jesus, man. Girl tail or straight? No. That sucked. Actually terrified right now. Kicking of planks is a good sign. Yes, kicking of planks is good. Now we're over here. We're going to find out where we are. What? That was scary. This is gonna be terrifying, I'm guessing. Ugh, shit. Oh, my reflexes. That was pretty good right there. Oh, hey, you look like you want to murder. Yeah, but my buckets win. Okay, who's gonna get to me first? You are. Well, if I kill him before that, it loses. That makes awesome sense. Okay, so we're going to Karlrath. We don't know where this is, so we're going this way. Guess it all connects. All right. Well, I'll let you guys fight it out while I look around. So I'm gonna go in that castle. This seems like a good idea. Just gonna walk. There ain't no crouching, that's for sure. About me. Yeah. Well, I've never been over here, man. Well, of course, this is the sixth episode, of course. Which the fifth episode is gonna be getting worked on momentarily. Oh shit. Ah, shit indeed. Okay. Alright, that's I'm okay with this. Ooh, they have a chest here. So this is a good one. Alright, this is gonna be a fight. I'm all for it. This is all I want. That was something else. Fucking of course. Fucking, I hate that fucking stab, man. At this point, it's just revenge. Dude, it's that fucking stab, man. It always fucking gets me. Not what I want at all. fucking trick. Well, guess that's it for today with this episode of Adventures with Zelk. Or of Zelk, either way. Adventures of Zelk. We will be right back in the next episode at this starting point. I will probably have better buckets. Most likely. And closer, because this is the closest I got. Now I got to figure out the rest. Other than that, I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day. And kick ass. Remember, like, subscribe. I don't really care. Have fun. Either way, just have a good day. Boy.